A lot of species of otters were once at risk of becoming extinct due to their highly sought-after fur. While the practice of hunting otters is no longer a common practice, they're still at risk. Otters survive by hunting, and as such they live in unpolluted waters. As the world becomes more and more polluted, otter populations become more and more at risk.